Welcome back to the Let's Play of Fire Red. I'm sorry about the sound, but I had to shut it off. We just defeated Brock, and we're heading out outside towards Mount Moon. We need to beat some trainers, and probably kick some ass. First of all, I'm going to visit the Pokemon Center since my Pokemon has taken a lot of damage. So heal my Pokemon, Nurse Joy. My soul wanders off to the deep side of the Pokemon world. And I'm checking and bargaining all houses because I have no soul. And it's fun to bargain. Yeah, you can just enter randomly in houses. It's like an open field full of nice neighbors or something like that. You can easily steal something here. Most definitely. Oh, it's the Nidoran that sits. Pokemon in an outsider is hard to handle. Won't obey unless you got some badges. Yeah, something to know down. Oh, Ginger, I'm glad I caught up you and Professor's aid. I've actually delivered this. Running shoes. Well, we can run in circles, people. I must go back to the lab. Bye bye. Let's run for it, dear Ginger. Here's a pair of running shoes. Don't ever give up. Come on. Oh, isn't she the sweetest? Excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you? And the first battler is Janice. Janice is a lass and she sends out a pity. And Bulbabave is going at it again. Angles are super effective, by the way. And there goes Pity. Well, my battle goes fast now, I have speed mode on. Yeah, let's do Pikachu for a moment. It's Sugar Rush! Sugar Rush boosts Thunder Shock! This is easy to use. It's paralyzed, that bitch! Yes, it's paralyzed, that bitch. And it goes down! And Sugar Rush go level 9. I guess it needs to be a bit leveled up right now. There is a berry down. No, it's not there. A bit further is a berry. There's a bird catcher again. You saw me in the region forest. His name is Colton. He has a canopy. Take his soul. Yeah, making soul jokes at the moment. And a Weedle, you cannot poison me, darn it. Ooh, critical hit, love that. And it's another Caterpillar. Yeah, we're taking down the Caterpie and we're off to the next trainer. You defeated Colton. Next one. I like shorts, they're comfy to wear. Yeah, he wears shorts. He has a Rotter, he's youngster Ben. No, it's not Joey's Rot to tell you, idiots. Since it's not top percentage of all Rot to tell. Yeah, that Rot to tell is perfect, yeah. Ooh, level 17! I'm amused. It's a snake.
Snake, snake, cobra, cobra. That's from Soul Eater, people.
Oh, I got wrapped by echoes. Massage me, rap. Massage me.
Poison sting.
Ah, you missed. To the red zone, and down goes the snake.
My brother would go say,
"Yes, yes."
Probably something like that. But I'm like a snake, cobra, cobra. At least I can do that.
Let's pay this join on a visit. Says I need to heal up my Bulba Babe and continue with the next trainers. Since Bulba Babe is full health, let's continue our battles! Yes, this is an episode full of battles! Voila, trainer! Let's get him right away! Hands up on Catcher Greg! Bulba Babe, go take his soul.
Maybe once it learns Weasel, believe it can just be used as a scythe.
Yeah, it's another caterpillar. It's a Kakuna.
It's a cocoon.
Yeah, it's not really an original thing, the cocoon Kakuna, actually.
But then again, Silcoon and Gascoon are also a cocoon.
Use Metapod. And I'm lucky the Gen 6 bug doesn't evolve into a cocoon.
Definitely happy about that.
Ah, goddammit. Don't harden on me, bitch. And the bug catcher has been caught.
I mean defeated. There's a berry around here.
It's an orange berry. It can heal up to 20 HP, so...
Yeah.
Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? I'm a girl. I wear skirts. And if I do wear shorts...
will be rare to see.
Ooh, Pharaoh's getting tackled at. And we're going to be level 18, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we defeated Calvin from Calvin Klein.
Probably.
Oh, we're at 923, which means we can defeat a trainer. Yes, let's defeat Nidoran. Whatever she had again. Sally has a Rattata. Sally has a Rattata. You can find Nidoran male easier on here.
Don't miss, you idiot! Neither one female is rare to find in Pokemon Fire Red, easy to find in Pokemon Evil. So, the other way around with neither one male, by the way. Male is easy to find here. Hard to find in Leaf Green. Still, everybody can catch the ball. Don't lower down my defense! After we defeated this Nidoran female, we're gonna end our game, people. And it's down, down, down it goes. And thank you very much, until next time!